All right, welcome to round four, right? No, round three. Okay, round three. Round three of the Risk. The Risk Grandmasters Tournament. Oh, yes. Here we go, guys. We are in the third round. Let's get this going. We got three games to qualify to the round four, which is the semi. So technically, this is the quarterfinals. We're in the quarterfinals of the Risk Grandmasters Tournament. So we got four lovely people here with me playing in the first game of three. Jeez, I don't know what that static is, but it is loud. I don't know if it's just me or... Yeah.
I can hear it too.
Yeah, it's pretty loud. Yeah.
So, Giannis, I was wondering, do you want Mediterranean? Because if you do want it,
well, you know,
I mean, you I could also
that would be separate from the others. So probably, given my big. My starting position, this is going to be the one.
Okay.
I can move it more on the other side, I don't know.
If you would move it, I would, because I would take that continent otherwise.
Would you guys mind if I took bottom left? Would anyone be opposed?
South Pacifica?
Yeah, is that cool?
Alright, awesome.
That's fine with you guys?
I don't mind.
Okay, sick.
We can be good neighbors.
Good neighbors. If I don't get bad dice.
Well. Get two dice then. Nah.
It looks like good dice.
Ooh!
It does.
Ooh, I like it. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm not gonna add anything to your border. We're just gonna chill. I'm gonna bring this guy over here. So it's out of the way.
Your UI scale is, for some reason, much smaller for me.
It's really bad, the UI scale. I put it all the way up.
I didn't. Yeah. And
it's a bit strange.
It's a bit. Yeah. It's a bit small. That's all I gotta say.
It's still small, but even though it's the biggest.
Okay, so now white has there. Okay.
Yeah, I have the smallest bonus. You guys have much bigger bonus. I would like to add.
Nah, we don't have big bonuses. What bonuses? 4v2?
Oh, no.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Oh, no.
It's gonna break me, too.
Oh.
Yep, there it is. Hey, it got a spoon. It's gonna get all of us.
No,
oh, my God.
Watch
you know what? You know what? Hey, I'm not gonna lie. I'm okay with this because it broke all of us.
Yeah,
I'm okay with it.
Okay, as well, but.
Okay, yellow. What the frick was that? You only hit me. What was the point of that, yellow? Huh?
Momo.
I'm kind of feeling threatened, Momo.
No, I just want to take the right side.
Yo, you just want to take the right side. Yeah. Ah, my bad. Yes. Was I in the way? What?
Actually, yes.
Jeez, bro. I think that orange bot won't hit us again. I think we're okay. But that really set us behind. Blue is...
You think so? Oh, you do?
Yeah, I think it won't. It probably won't hit us again.
Keep the three there.
Yeah, I'm keeping the three there.
Okay, good.
Just gotta hope that I don't lose this 5v2.
Yeah. True.
You should be good.
It could break me as well.
I like that white's guarding me from the bot at the top. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, you know, we're buddies, right?
Alright, and QL,
win.
I'm gonna do this, showing as good faith. I'm doing this, showing you break me, I break you. That kind of thing, you know?
I'm not breaking you.
I know you're not breaking me, but it's there. You get it? It just shows that we're...
I don't get it, because I said to you... that.
But you're aimed at... See, it's not fair that you get to be aimed at me and not.
No, I will get it out next turn.
You're leaving that spot next turn? Okay, then that's fine. Yeah. Wasn't aware. So, white... Wait, hey, white. Van,
yeah.
You're,
could you break
you're,
the bonus?
You're a good guy, right? You want to break that? You're a good guy,
look,
right?
Look, I break that bonus, but I get it. I get that bonus. Deal.
No, if you can get the bonus, sure. If you can have it, you can have it. You can have it if you can get it, okay?
All right. Are you going for India?
I'm going for it, yes. I will go for it.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
I think you don't know, I don't think you need to worry about that, too. I mean, I'd rather you... I think you'd rather add to the one at the top, right?
So, JJ, you are not going to break me, correct?
If I was going to break you, I would have done it already.
So, are you or not?
No, I'm not! Oh my god, chill!
Okay, thank you!
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, I just want you to say it. No, nothing else.
Okay, I'm going to break you. I'm joking! Oh, dude, I couldn't do it, though. I'm joking, I swear, I'm not...
You couldn't do it, I wouldn't trust you if you did.
No, I'm not gonna break you, it's okay. Okay, never mind. Oh, I love torturing you.
I don't.
Ooh, I'm leaving a 4. No, I'm gonna...
You said you won't... What the heck are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm hitting yellow.
You are adding troops on our border, which you said you would demilitarize.
Okay, you know what? Okay, I'll unmilitarize them. Don't feed the kill, please. Don't feed the kill, please. Don't. Right, no, no, don't feed the kill, frick. Oh
relax,
my god.
Relax. Okay.
Oh jeez, you're scaring me there, dude. You were scaring me. It's like, bro.
And even.
I know it's early in the game, and it doesn't really matter too much, but like, oh my god. Hit the 3?
No, though.
Ooh.
Of course he hit the three.
It really didn't have anything else to hit besides the ones in the center, but it didn't add to that, so. I'll move the 3s, QL. It's cool. I'll move the 3s.
I don't get why you added them there.
It was protection for. But then you said you didn't want to.
Talking about you moving them out.
Okay, that I will move them out now. It's cool. It's cool.
But why did you add that?
Because it was there for protection, but now I'll move away if that's the case. I didn't think you were actually gonna move.
They are there just in case.
I was already moved out when you.
Dude, I'm sorry. I don't really 100% trust you.
If I say something, I mean it.
Do you
I
though? Do you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's getting +7. Oh boy.
Don't worry, guys. I'm already behind him.
We're buddies, right? We're buddies.
Yes. Don't
dude, you're so...
Perfect.
Y'all are fricked, bro. Oh, jeez. Look, you ready? Are you ready for this? Are you ready? Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But now get the freak out of my bonus.
Alright, the bot's gonna set up.
Oh, dude. I'm sure you could take the top left. If you ask yellow kindly enough.
Yeah, I'll move. Right. Definitely.
Okay. Move. Okay.
So,
well,
let's see. The bot's gonna set in anyway, so it's.
Yes, most likely. No.
Oh my god.
Right,
can you believe that? Who's gonna get the kill? QL gets the kill, yeah. What did I tell you about doing that?
Yellow gets the kill. Yellow gets the kill.
Yellow.
I don't think yellow's gonna get it. Well. He set it in for it. Okay.
I don't know if that was smart, to be honest.
I don't think it's worth it, but it does give him an extra. Yeah. It does put him ahead a little bit.
I think it is worth it.
I mean, I would probably do it as well, to be honest.
MIA.
This leaves. He sets in and ends his turn with four cards again. So he's just a little bit ahead. Just a little bit. I think he's going to be just as equal, though. I think that made him, like, high, just, like, equal to us now. At least to me, I think. He's probably equal to me.
So I took one for the team and took out the bot. I even fed it to another player, to a weak player. Yeah.
White's like...
Yeah. I would like to mention that.
You act like they actually care. Oh, jeez.
You know, and remember, JJ, you said you wouldn't... if I get the bonus, I get the bonus.
Yeah, you do. I'm not going to break you. Yeah. Like, you get the bonus, man. You're getting as much as... I knew QL would go for that now.
Yeah, I figured.
I think you know you're going to lose that six, right? You going to suicide it and do a white, the yellow's 11, or no? Oh, frick. Bad faith. You had time.
If I did...
QL showing bad faith. Oh.
Did I say that I would suicide it at some point?
No, you did not, but you are showing bad faith. Just saying.
How?
By not doing it. I said, are you going to suicide it? And then you didn't do it after you chose not to, after clicking on it. So that's showing me bad faith.
Okay.
Yeah, it is. What's your problem, dude?
I don't have a problem here.
I feel like you're showing me a problem, you know?
I don't.
Well, I'm sorry you have to say goodbye to your six.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, is yellow, is that okay where I'm at?
I'm gonna break you, but no.
Is that a good spot?
No, not to get...
Put it over by the 3? Then, can you move your 11 then?
Of course.
Oh, frick. Oh, sorry. I pushed the 45 button. I thought I was...
JJ, no.
Like, literally, I was actually going... I was actually going to, but I thought I was in attack mode. I swear.
Bad faith.
Yeah, bad faith.
Oh my god, guys. I swear I'm gonna move it. Oh my god, White. Frick you guys. Because he thinks that when I move my 7 over, he's like, okay, now...
I don't want any trouble.
I don't want any trouble either, trust me. I think we all want to work together here to win the game.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh boy.
Momo with the successful card skip, I didn't even notice.
He didn't card skip,
I didn't card skip. I killed the
player. Oh, right, you got the kill.
QL could card skip to make sure it stays like that.
What the heck are you talking about? Wrong one.
I'm just saying that yellow card skipped. I mean, yellow's a card behind.
They didn't card skip.
No, they didn't card skip, but like, they're a card behind, so now they're in the back of the order. So they're going to be really far ahead of everyone.
Yeah, he also has the most territory, I would just, you know.
Well, I just hit him once. No, it's your
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, you hit a one.
Yeah?
Okay.
And you should too. Just like that.
To be fair, JJ is also pretty strong with it. Plus 12.
I think Blue might be the strongest.
I think Blue might be the strongest as well. So I'm gonna match them.
Yeah.
Black is pretty close to me, so.
I think I'm gonna
That's
match.
True. That's true.
There's no reason to. Yeah, I should just leave that. That's good. And should make this as strong as QL's.
Yeah, and fortify that terrain.
Yep. And yellow, don't look at this as a bad, like, I'm going to hit your three because I want that position.
It, yeah, it's okay, my three.
Okay, I'm just letting you know. I'm not... Your bonus? Oh. You don't want me to break your bonus? I'm joking. Obviously, I'm not going to want to break your bonus. You just break me back. So what's the point?
I don't like this 15.
But you also have a 15 there. So
I'm protecting it against blue.
Like, it's literally the same thing. Like, you also have a 15. Like, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Yep, because he has 5 cards, so... Oh, you're going to add to that now? See, now I feel like I should add to that 15.
Oh, don't make me destroy this 15.
Why? What the frick?
What?
No, I want
to
make sure that we're on equal terms. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. I want to make sure we're on equal terms, and it feels like we're not.
I'm protecting my bonus against.
You're protecting.
What do you want me to do?
I mean, you're right. You are right. You're protecting against two players. But...
Exactly.
Okay.
Guys. I'm just saying that JJ could move through through yellow
and QL can also go through me. QL can also go through white. QL can also go through blue by just hitting his 20 and going through all that as well.
No.
So I'm just saying he can also, people can get through places. It's not like I'm just the only one, dude. I promise. There's no way I get
the
70% unless
you. You are the you are best.
Yes, I am in a good spot. You're right, but I'm just saying, there's no way I get the 70 from that. That's not gonna get me the 70. I have to. You have to kill someone. Or two people, but.
Or someone to mess up.
Yeah, that's actually a good chance. That's how the finals got won.
Just get one here. Feeling okay, guys? No. Do I want to move my three back? Is that cool with you? No one feels threatened by me move. Okay.
Yeah,
all right. Cool. Just making sure. Everyone seems to be feeling threatened by me. Alright. I'm glad that no one feels threatened. Oh my god. This is crazy.
Oh, we're setting up 4.
Yep, we're all setting in. This is scary. Oh, boy.
It is a bit scary.
Mm-hmm. I'm a bit worried.
Yellow once again gets.
I'm a bit worried about blue killing yellow here. Oh, don't hit that one. Don't hit that one. Oh, frick. You scared me. Rick, bro. I thought you were gonna hit the yellow one, because that blue would definitely kill yellow if you did that. So yeah, I'm just making sure.
I don't know. JJ could also kill yellow. And he's a really good line on it. I don't see how we can prevent that.
No, you can.
Blue could hit JJ's stack. For example,
why would he hit my stack though? Don't you think that's a bit more?
That's just one way. I don't know.
Hitting my stack would be a little bit much, don't you think? Is he gonna break?
No.
Oh. Oh.
Going for that.
Oh, it just looked like you were for a second. I was like, oh my god.
No.
Okay, now you kill him.
Yep, right. I do kill him, you're right.
Yeah.
And good game.
And you win the game. Gone. I think that's just it.
I probably should have gone for the
bad roll.
Seventh to last.
Alright. No, I think he has it 100%. Yes, he has the 70% as well, but that was a mistake, I think. But he still has it.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Game.
Good game.
I called it, but...
QL, if I break your bonus, I'm so sorry. Late. I'm so sorry if I have to break your bonus. Okay, don't be mad. Please. Oh, no, I have to break it. I'm sorry. Please, no. I'm so sorry.
don't break it. Break it, bro. Just don't.
Yeah. Dude, I told you guys. Blue, you needed to block me. That's all. You needed to block my 26 at the bottom. That's all you needed to do. Wow. GG, guys. Freak yeah.
Well,
freak.
Second one.